at Miss Reese's class. I am from Hutchings Elementary School and would love to become a junior survivor, and that's what I'm doing right now, studying so I can find ways to fundraise for my survivor if I get chosen.
Hi, Lois. Why do you want to be a junior survivor, and what sets you apart from other candidates?
I want to be a junior survivor because I'm very unique and hardworking. I like to be different and come up with my own ideas. I would love to be a junior survivor because I'm very hardworking. I think being a junior survivor would be an amazing way to say goodbye to my elementary school. I'd be very happy to be chosen as a junior survivor. I am looking forward to the opportunity this allows for new friendships. I will make sure to do my hardest, show up on time, and have respect for other senior and junior survivors.
If you're chosen, how do you plan on helping your senior partner?
By brainstorming about fundraising ideas. I would like to go to local businesses around our community and ask for donations. I have great fundraising ideas within my own school. I would show up, give my best work and attitude for my senior partner. I have learned to work hard, show grit, and be grateful for all the opportunities in my life. This will allow me to use what I've learned and put it into action.
Every time I pray for better days, every day feel it coming on the way. Gotta step on every pace, and no matter what it takes. Tapos sing mereka bilang ini itu. Haters gonna hate when you try to make a move for the better days. Takkan ada yang mulus for the better days. Bukan cuma soal fools, yo. Keep my hopes up high for the better days. Tell myself that I will make it to the better days. Every time I pray for better days, every day feeling.
Why are playgrounds and parks important to our community?
Playgrounds and parks are very fun. They give a child a safe place to get their energy out and meet new people and friends. Parks can also help parents. At the park, children can play while their parents sit and rest and maybe even meet new people and friends of their own. A park is a free place for one to enjoy instead of spending a bunch of money for entertainment. Parks are free and have many activities. It is important for parks to have fun activities such as slides, swings, monkey bars, and rackles, and many more, so that kids don't get bored. These parks are also good for meeting people and going on picnics. Parks are important to our community.
To be
inclusion mean to you?
Inclusion to me means no matter what abilities or differences, everyone should still be included. Inclusion is a way to make this world a better place. If we include everyone, this will decrease bullies and increase kindness. Many kids face differences and challenges and illnesses. They should never feel these differences at a park. Inclusion is a way to include everybody and make it feel like no matter what disability or not, sicknesses or not, everybody is still a human, and people shouldn't have to feel more challenges to get to include everyone no matter what. This is what inclusion means to me and why I feel it is important.
Happy in the future.